Darren, you are known, of course, as one of the finest actors on the planet, but people may not know this about you. You are also, you're quite the gentleman farmer. You've become a farmer. You've got all manner of livestock at your house.
Yeah, we do have quite a few animals. I love to cook, so we have a vegetable garden.
Oh, that's beautiful.
It's nice, it's really pretty. And at the end, we have a beautiful chicken coop and lots of chickens. They're all
How many chickens?
It's about we ended up with lost a couple recently. They're all
because of the love of the cooking.
Because of the love of the cooking. Yeah.
Actually, we just collect the fresh eggs, but they're all named after the Kardashians as well. So, which was the sad thing because I think the first two to go was Kim and Khloe.
Kim and Khloe. Yeah. So they're all named after all manner of Kardashians.
Yeah, are you going to try and make me remember them
all? Yeah, how many are we looking
There's a Kylie, a Kendall, a... Corny, Chloe, Kim... Chris...
Yeah.
And Caitlin.
Chris and Caitlin. Oh, you've really spread the wings.
Yeah. And they're called the Kardashikins.
So the Kardashikins?
They have their own size.
That's nice. That's nice.
Yeah. And they lay every day.
They lay every day.
They do.
Do they lay every day, Harry?